Welcome to another video, and in this video we are doing F1 Monte Lobby. This time it's not actually it. You are lobby. Oh, is they completed the lobby? Wizard Hydro, Charlie, and South Monte. Nah. Other people.
Yo yo, what's up? What's a cracking, homies? And here comes the Red Bull to finish the race in last in third.
Oh come on, hurry
up! Why are you going slow?
Oh, for God's sake! You cross the line, please. Yes, please. I'd love you. Just cross the line. Hey!
Bloody finish the race! My god, his helmet looks white. He's level 37. Come on.
My pair lobbies, how is this going to go? We don't care anymore. We don't care about what time.
Yeah,
oh,
Jade, there's no corner time, by the way. Okay, yeah, cheers.
No, this is the. No,
it's a full on. It's the Austria. It's the championship time.
Because we've already done our test. Taking coffee, what a name! Even though I'd rather have taking tea because I don't like coffee, but yeah.
No, we're just, all doing it together.
Yeah, everyone's just doing it together.
We're all doing it together. Anyway, guys, if you want to do the EOR and you're watching this and you're new, text Racing Snake 47 on Xbox One.
Text me, please, I thought it was raining, man.
But anyway.
Yeah, let's go to track, little girls. Actually, no, wait, I forgot this is one shot.
Oh, yeah. I'll just love that. I'm wearing Ferrari, lads. Here we go. Oh no, don't give me a lack of validation, thank you. This track is most really the easiest one to get a lack of validation at. Apart from going through this S set.
I hate this.
Yeah.
George is the first lap.
What?
At least I got second. George, you're third!
Yep, I'm third. I was I was first for the whole lap.
Taking coffee.
I messed up through the middle sector, but I'm third. Yeah, we. Come on, we can hold this first, second, and third. Come on. Five laps.
Just take it easy. We should have a good race.
I don't know. Oh, I don't care, I'm just putting that set up.
Shut up, please, wind. I know you're a hurricane fella, but I don't really care.
And we got 5 lights, and it's lights out a long way they do for me. Hungary and Grovery. And it's already. Oh, where the bloody hell was that Renault came from? The Renault. Nice one, Georgie. Georgie went from first to last. Why are you breaking? Oh my god! You hypocritics! I've just been taken out by the Renault because he braked through a fast corner.
Right.
Then you got FA182 in his Williams in second place. It's running really well, 3.8 seconds behind. Then you got Charlie Azon in his Mercedes running at, towards the back. I'm trying to see what number he is. I think he is number 76. Then you got the Renault guy that took out literally everyone. It comes round the final corner to win the Hungarian. And second place is just crystalline. 25 seconds back is the Mercedes truck. Down into the third last corner.
I need to get some camera shots for a thumbnail. Right, where's my car? There he is. Right, through this next corner. Boom, 14 minutes. Boom, need to get a thumbnail for that.
And the guy crosses mine.
You want a mappy, isn't it? George, thanks for crashing, by the way.
What, me?
Yeah, all of you.
No, Jake, I didn't do it on purpose. That Renault guy just took me out.
What's time? 20 past 8. I'll do one more round.
Do one more race and then I'm going off. But yeah.
I'm going to go at it. Hopefully, this will be hopefully an edited video. I'll probably edit all of
this. Yeah, put some music.
Hopefully, if I can.
Super was the last, and when a day has super was the best. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the right. Jake, we're waiting for you.
Well, I haven't even loaded in yet. No, it's not. No. It's just a 5-lap race.
P1!
P5-0s.
A P1. Suck on that. There you go. Hello! Hello, Jake! I haven't been in the car well. Oh, Jesus. Oh, what a star. I'm not gonna stay here. Mate, can you not? Okay, that isn't something I wanna do. Okay, we'll P1, 2, and 3. You're right there.
That move was illegal. Return the position.
Set up. Set up loves the roads.
We're considering switching to an alternate strategy. Do you want to change or stick to plan A? Understood, copy that.
I wanted you guys to defend them off when he's got the first race win. I'm still in the lead. Somehow I'm still in the lead.
That chair might
wing is badly damaged. You've lost a
lot
of
damage. I just messed up my race win. I got on the grass and I spun out. I am recording that. That was the sickest thing ever.
Oh, they're not gonna change the front wing.
Oh, Jake, I just thrown away the Sauber win. I think I may have got a really bad set up on this track. I messed up, like, messed up my Spanish shirt.
See these tires through to the end now.
You know what? Jake, do you know what? Jake, do you know what? I'm actually going to change my idea. I might actually not do a McLaren 100 tonight. I might do Taurus. Not Taurus. No, I meant Sauber. I might do Sauber, not McLaren 100. Because I really like the look of this. I actually didn't realize how good it looked. Okay. Hello?
Hello.
Where'd you come? For once, I'm actually gonna beat Jake. Holy cow. No, Jake, I was trying to be a bit stupid, and I was rubbing my nose, and I forgot there was a turn one. Like, a turn one, and I got on the grass and absolutely spun out. But somehow saved it from barrier. And I put my Brazilian set up on the finish track, and I'm absolutely, my car does not want to stay in the straight line. I like that guy's game. I'm being funny right now. Jake should do on this channel. Go and put it down in the comment section below.
Holy! Fastest lap of the race.
car, I just felt like showing off what this Alba could do. So much
nice. No. You're kidding me, aren't you? Come on. You wanna brake check me anymore, mate? You're on the same. No, this guy decided to brake check me, so I had to go offline. Yeah, get shoved offline, mate. No, come here, you. Come here. Come here, you son of a bastard. Hello, McLaren. You seriously want to try and defend from me? Lunge it! Yes! In the final corner. Yes! Third place! I'll take that. Woohoo! Diego got third place for us. I am happy with that.
That's fourth.
No, third.
Four.
You even see it. See, Jake? For third place.
Alright.
Third place. Third place. No, I lunged up the inside of the McLaren Honda right at the last second. Through the final two corners.
Oh, I got six.
I thought I was going to get penalty. Third place to round off the episode. That's
it. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy, please lightly tap the like button. Lightly. Don't smash it. Just lightly tap the like button. Like and completely smash that subscribe button. Just you know, you just wanna tap the like button. But, like smash the subscribe button. Yeah? Just go do that now. Yeah? Yeah, I totally agree. Yeah, just do that now. Yeah? Okay. Peace out, guys.
Peace out.